What would I do if I was fearless? The government can nurture a strong defence industry, offering attractive jobs, making good universities to produce appropriate students, and then making it a great place to live. So let's get realistic, and let's get really good people into what's perhaps the best industry in the world in terms of interesting work and longevity of employment. And South Australia's done pretty well at that so far. What would you do if you were fearless?